YouTube, what is up, man? Tim Muriello here, fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com. What y'all been up to? Oh, losing hair? Okay. Don't worry, I got the solution for you. You're losing hair, you're balding. Don't worry, man, I got you, okay? I wanna go through a couple top DHT blockers. Now, as I go into this video, some of the ingredients, and it's not a long video, some of these ingredients are obtainable ingredients, okay? I'm not gonna tell you need to take prescription drugs or some kind of herb that you have to, you know, climb on top of a freaking, you know, 2,000-foot mountain. There's a special, you know, Chinese herb you gotta pluck from a caterpillar's butt crack. No. I'm just gonna tell you the everyday, easy way to block DHT. Now, what is DHT? DHT is dihydrotestosterone. And I'm gonna put it in kind of everyday street corner vernacular. It sucks. It really does suck. There's a lot of side effects from DHT. It's a byproduct of testosterone. Of course, it always seems like in the fitness industry or something with bodybuilding, whenever there's something good, there's always like a bad thing that comes along with it. As your testosterone goes up, your DHT goes up. And DHT has a lot of unwanted side effects, tons of them. Acne is one of them. But this video, I kind of wanted to put a special little emphasis on the hair. You know what I'm saying? You see this hair, man? All right, it took me 20 minutes to make the cast and the mold for it. You know, no, I'm just kidding. You see this hair, man? I don't want to lose my hair, bro. Look at your hair. Just run your fingers through your hair, man, if appropriate, okay? You don't wanna lose all that. So I'm gonna teach you a couple things that you can take. Now, DHT, it's made in the adrenal glands. It's made in your testicles. It's also made in your prostate gland, and it's also made in your hair follicles. No one wants to lose their hair, but of course, there's a lot of guys out there that they have made that decision within themselves, within their own mind, you know, their being. They've said, I don't care, man. I'm gonna get swole. I'm gonna take this, that, and another. I'd rather look good and have this great body. Who cares about the hair, okay? I will hand it to them. Much propers, much respect. The physique is on point. They look jacked, they're huge, they're shredded from taking all this stuff, but you'll never see them without a hat on because all that stuff is contributing to the hair loss. So the reason why I made this video is I'm just trying to be very informative with you guys that if you are going to do this thing, okay, you're gonna do bodybuilding and try to raise up your testosterone and you may take some things that will lend to hair loss, I would rather you guys take some stuff that is gonna block DHT so you can at least have a good shot at retaining as much hair as possible. A lot of people don't know that you can take testosterone, okay, from your doctor. Unless you're prone to hair loss, you're really not gonna have to worry about a lot of hair loss or thinning of your hair just simply taking testosterone. That's just from what I've researched, from what I've heard, okay? Unless you're prone to it, unless it's in your genetics, okay? It'll speed up the process of you losing your hair. Again, just taking testosterone. What a lot of guys do take are DHT derivatives. So they're taking things like Winstrol and other drugs. By the way, Winstrol, you know, from what I've heard, it'll get you absolutely shredded. The number one side effect is hair loss. So they're taking a lot of DHT derivatives. You got to be careful with those because with every good thing, you're getting all these gains, you're going to lose your hair. Okay. Just being straight up with you. DHT is a problem. So here are some of the things that you can take every single day. They're very simple to help block DHT. DHT blockers. Real quick, I'm gonna hit pause. Remember what I said, I used a keyword here, okay? Preventative. You could have a great head of hair, okay? No thinning, none of that. I will tell you this, if you're trying to get your testosterone higher, and even just with aging, there's no problem being preventative. All right, number one, the first thing I would recommend is definitely saw palmetto. Now, saw palmetto, I do believe saw palmetto transcends bro science in the fact that there's a lot of research that has been done with saw palmetto. Really, there's a lot of research, there's a lot of studies that have backed this ingredient. They say that researchers and so forth, studies say that saw palmetto is just as effective as blocking DHT as prescription DHT blockers. I read some of the side effects of this DHT blocking, like prescription drug, finasteride. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Bro, the side effects are like, I don't want nothing to nothing to do with that, bro. Let me just take my salt palmetto and get up out from around here, all right? I would say 1 gram of salt palmetto per day is gonna help block DHT. It's gonna help you retain more of your hair. Number two, you can do this every single day. Take green tea. You can take a green tea supplement, which is really easy. I like Lean Green by Primaforce. It's super cheap. There's a very high concentration of the green tea and everything you need with the green tea. It inhibits 5-alpha reductase type 2. You know what that is? That is the enzyme that converts your testosterone to DHT. Now again, you can get a green tea supplement, or if you want, you can go the cheaper route. Go get about 100 tea bags at Walmart. I've got 100 tea bags like 2 weeks ago. It was like $7. Huge thing of 100 tea bags. And I drink about 4 tea bags every single day. Green tea. A little bit of Splenda, I'm good to go, right? I'm trying to keep this hair, man. Number 3, zinc. How easy is that? You go to the store, you get some zinc. It's like $3 or $4. Do me a favor, work with me, flow with me. Tell your buddies, okay? Next time y'all are gonna have a Super Smash Brothers Brawl tournament in your mom's basement, okay? You tell your buddies, say, listen, man, y'all are paying for the fruit gushers, the fruit snacks, the pixie sticks, and the Capri Suns, okay? I'ma save my money because Tim Muriello said to buy some zinc so I can keep my hair. It's about $3 or $4. Zinc is a great DHT blocker. And I tell you what's best, man. You take the salt palmetto, you take the green tea, and you take the zinc together, okay? The last thing, number 4. This is very simple. I don't do this. Being honest with you, I don't do it because you ain't gonna find me running up all around here in the warehouse popping pumpkin seeds all day, okay? It's just not my thing. Pumpkin seeds. Yeah, no, I'm not kidding. I always think I'm joking, bro. Pumpkin seeds, man. Listen, put those cashews away, man. Grandma Annie's mixed nuts special selection away, bro, and get some pumpkin seed. Yes, listen to me. Did you know the German equivalent or counterpart to the United States FDA came out with a report and said that pumpkin seeds really do block DHT. Pumpkin seeds. Who would have thunk that, man? I love pumpkin. Pumpkin pie, pumpkin casserole, pumpkin kebab. There you have it, guys. Listen, do me a favor, okay? Because I'm going to tell you, I know y'all thought, oh, no, I ain't got to worry. My hair is good, bro. I got, that's all things looking good up here, man. Be preventative, okay? Be preventative, especially for you guys thinking you're going to get on this and this supplement. Use DHT blockers, okay? Hey, do me a favor. Don't forget to subscribe. No. Don't go nowhere. Hit the subscribe. Thank you, man. Appreciate it. Hey, I see you, man. I see you. Thank you for hitting that subscribe button. See you next time.